The plows are down and crews are at work on I-80 here behind me. We got off at the Kingvale exit and you can see the snow coming down right now. This is the snow that we've been seeing fall all day long, and I want to show you what it looks like when it hits the ground. It is dense, it is heavy, it is wet, and it is making for a slick drive out there on the interstate tonight. And this is just the beginning with another round of winter weather heading our way. We caught up with people to find out how they're getting prepared for the storm. Chains, traffic, and plows. Winter weather is hitting the Sierra and everyone is getting ready.
I moved the snow in front of the garage door so that the plow guy would come and take that away and not throw it all up against the door.
In Truckee, shoppers are heading to the store, stocking up on essentials.
A lot of meats and cheeses are really good in the winter. I work in the beer department myself, so we've got a lot of people coming in for beer and stockpiling for the storm, and it's a good thing to see that everybody's getting prepped for it.
The staff at New Moon Natural Foods says when snow is in the forecast, expect to be busy all day.
Yeah, everybody's just been constantly flowing in and out and stopping in to get food, and it's been crazy.
Others spent the day getting their homes ready for a week of winter weather.
I move things so that I don't have ice under when a heavier pack comes down. This is pretty wet, so if it stays cold, it gets all iced up, then your shovel hits it, the bucket on your snowblower hits it.
On the interstate, chain controls are in effect through the Sierra. Drivers know it's best to be prepared when snow is coming down.
You have the right car with four-wheel drive, have tires with chains or studded tires, snow tires, or good tires, not bald tires.
Caltrans says crews will work 12-hour shifts around the clock until the storm is over. The best advice from drivers?
Drive slow, brake slow, and take corners very even slower.
And the good news out here tonight, not many people out there on the interstate. When we were out there just a little while ago, we were mostly seeing big rigs, big trucks, and you know, of course, all of those crews that are working to clear the interstate as quickly as possible. One thing to keep in mind, if you do have to head out on the interstate during these weather conditions, CHP wants to remind drivers the speed limit is 30 miles per hour when weather conditions look like this. In Kingvale, Emily Maha, KCRA 3 News.